pretty basic questions here. It says how to convert 0.01 into a fraction and a percent. So I'm converting 0.01 into fraction and percent. So 0.01, let me do it into a fraction first. So 0.0, or let me do a percent first, actually, because this is probably easier for you. So 0.01 is my decimal. If I want to convert it to a percent, I would have to multiply it by 100%, right? So multiply by 100%. So this here, my decimal was here, 1, 2. So this would go, this would be 1% here. So 1% here would be my percentage. And obviously, if I want to convert percentages back into a fraction, I would simply have to do 1%. I have to divide it by 100% here to get me a fraction. So I simply have 1/100. So these two are my correct answers. This here. So I have 1% is 0.01 convert into a fraction or into a percent here, and then into a fraction, I would simply have to divide it by 100, right? 0.01 divided by 100. It's because it's in the 100th place here, so it's 1 divided by 100. So this is my fraction. So I have 1% here, which is good, and 1/100, which is awesome as well. So this here is my correct solution and analysis here. So say solution.